with French Camp taking on West Lowndes. A little help from your friend, Zach Gilmer, with the punt return. He's going to fumble, but right there is Kendall Coleman to scoop it up, and he's going to take it all the way in for six. Just if you thought that touchdown was weird, bear with me for a couple minutes. To number four we go, Choctaw County in Houston, Austin Toleno. Look at this man, he's going to make a cut and tumble his way about 15 yards before jumping into the end zone for six. Choctaw County, big win over Houston. To number three, my favorite play, Oak Hill Academy, Jonah Caskey is going to fumble at the goal line right into the midst of Jaden Craven, the big offensive lineman with the touchdown. That's the way you celebrate as a big fella. To number two, we're going to double dip in this one. East Webster, two-time great plays. Here, Kevon Patterson, look at that catch. Incredible concentration. And then Jai Rogers at the goal line makes about five people miss, rumbles into the end zone for six. But Eupora gets the last lap and the W. To number one, we love trickery. Saltillo, Julian Warren to Jameek Murphy, who's going to heave one down the field to a wide open Brady Butler for 66 yards. That would happen on the first play of the game for Saltillo. We love trickery. Send us the trickery, the reverse pass, wide receiver pass for the touchdown. Fantastic. Love it.